I don't know why. It's been closed for like nearly a year, this area up here. I just don't want security to freaking question me for going up here when it's closed. I mean, you know what's weird? Look, the sign's right here, but the problem is there's cars out here. I don't know, what do I do at this point? I just hope security doesn't fucking throw me out. I mean, earlier one of the guards supported my elevator coming when we were on that one. She just took it from 8 to 7.